Welcome back. Without further ado, we're gonna get right into it.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Hey, hold on a second. Area's pretty cut up. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Maybe she's gone, but
I don't want to think about that right now. I think it is.
You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's
Tommies. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. Whoa. More bodies. More shot bodies. Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Stop! Tripwire. Oh, shit.
Good catch. They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still.
One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Oops.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. More of this stuff. Huh.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
And now you let me open it, Brett.
Not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
There it is. Stay low.
Alrighty. Bit short of a video, but it is what it is. This is pretty much next chapter to Seattle Day 1 of Channel 13, so we'll end this here, and we'll pick up right here next week. Other than that, thank you all, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.